Kazakhstan will start introducing innovative technologies presented at Astana Expo 2017. A special expert group selected more than 130 green developments in four areas last summer, according to the Kazakh Energy Ministry spokesperson. Most of them are aimed at the development of electric power and energy saving. Projects on application of innovations in the sphere of ecology, coal industry, and oil and gas industry are also taken into consideration in the Republic. 28 developments among the proposed ones are the know-how of the Kazakh scientists. 40 technologies have already triggered interest in the different mayors and governors' offices across the country. Introduction of a heating system using long-life boilers is planned in the North Kazakhstan region. This project is set to reduce harmful emissions to the atmosphere by almost twofold. Other priority developments include water purification devices, eco-capsule, autonomous mobile station, and technologies for sorting solid household waste.
Казахстан не энергодефицитный регион. У нас есть очень много и угля, и нефти, и
Kazakhstan is not an energy deficient region. We have a lot of coal, oil, and other energy resources. However, we need to develop renewable energy resources for Kazakhstan at the present stage in order to learn how to work with new innovative energy technologies in order to reduce emissions of greenhouse gases and other harmful substances with the help of such green technologies and create new jobs.
Снижать выбросы парниковых газов, других вредных веществ от энергетики, создавать новые рабочие места.